fuck.
Nah, but these are different type of runs. This ain't no like we just beating these motherfuckers by 50. We fucking playing down to the wire, down to the last
Fucking
three, down
hard.
to the last timeout. What timeout? When do you gotta use the timeout? You're not gonna call the timeout? No, motherfucker, I got two plays. Come on. You don't see it, but I do.
That was fucking crazy, bro.
I got two plays, motherfucker.
Bad prop, you're the one getting us these dubs.
You know,
I'm just,
defense.
My defense
But
was just put in
I'm
position.
yeah, but I'm playing. But the crazy thing is that I would be like, no, your defense is doing, it is doing crazy. But I'm also beast molding on defense too. Like,
you're doing good punts too. Like when it was fourth and six that game, it was fourth and six. You punted it away. I was gonna say, oh, go for it. And then you punted it away, and then we got the ball back real quick.
Yeah.
Good shit. Because it was fourth and six, I was gonna be like, oh, go for it, and then you punted it, and then we got the ball, or they got the ball, or whatever.
Yeah, I think they punted it back.
Yeah, they punted it back real quick, and then that was like big boy drives. This dude's got bear defense, which is beat, so you'd probably be able to get a deep pass going. Eventually. But yeah, that's hype, bro. I'm still hyped about that.
Playoff
like
playoff game too.
For real.
Oh, fuck, you lucky bitch.
And you had a lot of good runs with Jamal Charles that game, I think, too.
Yeah. Jamal Charles came up clutch too on a lot of plays.
Fuck yeah.
He didn't fumble on that one play. That was clutch.
And then you forced the fumble that game, and then they recovered it.
Yeah, I fucking rocked that motherfucker.
Yeah, and then in the beginning of the game, right?
Yeah. Come on! He should have outran him, man.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like, man, they played me right there. They played me.
We're good.
Bruh, he fucking should have outran him.
Playoffs? Come on, playoffs?
He should have outran him, bruh. I fucking hate that shit. He should have fucking.
Talk about the game for a while, bro. At least I will.
That last 60 seconds was intense.
Todd Gurley, I had him. I sold that boy for $2 mil right off the bat. Now he's down to $200,000. I knew he wasn't gonna be good. He was like beat to shit when I had him. I played one game with him. I sold that boy right off the bat. Wow, Simmons is that bad? Oh man.
I think it was because he crossed him. Like his route.
That's the shit. That's where I put like Adams, like on that purple route, purple zone. Yeah. So I talked early when he first came out. He was just garbage, and he's garbage now. Jared Goff? I was wondering who 16 was. I'm like, who the fuck is that? play you ran with the fullback on third and six, the fullback pass.
Mm-hmm.
You got the first down. I think it was third and six.
I think it was third and four. We'll see on YouTube.
Yeah, something like that. I think, but still, throwing that, like trusting that, that was butter. Like you went back, you saw he was open. Bam. That was fucking butter.
You see what the fuck I'm saying, bro? How slow do they got motherfucking Barkley running, bro?
Yeah, what's that, Peppers?
Yeah, should be out.
This dude's all Bears defense. I just do like a fullback dive and get us out of here. Goal line fullback dive or something.
She got me hot, bro.
That's the quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Come out on that fullback thing again, but do the pass. You know, it does work because he's gonna blitz everybody trying to get a safety. Then you pop it out to like Sanders. Mm-hmm. Be gone for like 98 yards right now. If it's there, so you do your thing. It looks like it will be there if you do a quick one. Straight to triangle. Well, that works. I don't know how Mac kept up with him, but... See, yeah, he was in man. He had Mac on him. That's just fucking... I'm surprised that... Like, I did that against a dude one time.
Mm-hmm.
99-yarder. Off just running that play.
No, I trusted it.
It's crazy.
I probably should have put Jamal Charles in right there. He probably would have been gone. Watch this fucking cover too, bro. Okay, they're running it. Oh, fuck.
The fuck?
It was like the whole D line went to the right. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
Fucking love Strahan.
Strahan's a monster, yo.
I'm so glad I, like, maneuvered my shit around.
Good fucking try. You should have juked, though. I think you would have been better juking.
Okay, settle that down.
I'm just saying, good. Yeah, no, that was... But I juked, too, nigga.
Yeah.
I do it all, nigga. I mean...
I was just trying to show you up on the spin.
Nah. I think you would have showed me up better on the fucking juke. That would have been even sicker. I think... I'm just saying, I could be wrong, but that juke, I think, would have been there.
I probably.
Yeah, okay.
I'm in your class.
No, oh, God. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. Negative, sir. Negative.
Oh, you might have Shockey here, it looks like. Cutting up. Don. Good fucking throw. Oh, man. I mean, if you had more time, I would have cut up way more than that. I was like called on Queen Quidkowski, whatever the fuck's name is. This dude's going straight run. He's going straight run stuff. go out with Shockey here.
Oh, get the fuck out of here.
Cleo Mack, though. Get the fuck out.
Get the fuck out of here, yo. That was bullshit to the max. That was fucking bullshit to the max, dog. He was on his back. He just caught that shit. What the fuck? Okay. No.
Here if he throws it again. Oh man. Dance like a stupid bitch. Oh, I got Gonzalez. Oh, I should have just done zone there. I was going to switch to it, but like we had. I even played inside too.
Sometimes that's just how it goes.
That's just how the cookie crumbles. Here we go, this is a touchdown here. I'm gonna cut in, go straight. A fucking pussy. does he break that fucking tackle? Love to know.
How does he not fumble right now? Sean Taylor just rocked him.
Still 3 yards. Get the fuck out.
Yeah, cool.
Damn, bro. Almost to the fourth quarter. You know what you're doing.
Oh, no.
Damn. That was a shitty punt.
Oh, damn.
I don't know why his circle. My fault, yeah.
You go, man.
Let's fuck it go. Bro, I thought you were literally about to go the whole way. Yeah, my fault. I hit a circle by accident on that.
You go, bro. It's over with. Oh, my God. He wasn't. Yo, Johnson fucked that up because he fucking did that stutter move. If he would have just ran, bro, he'd gone.
But that's what's in that play, though. The stutter move.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
That pass. Charles over.
Yeah, do that.
Oh man, I was gonna yell to you at me, but I didn't want to.
Oh, I had you, bro.
Yeah, you would have had me. I didn't want to scream it though.
Fuck my fault though.
No, you're good. I didn't want to scream it. I mean, that's good right there.
Fuck, I don't want to call a timeout, but I should, right?
I don't
like it. I don't like it.
that same pass route, I'll tell you if I'm open. I didn't want to scream it, though, because I figured you had down and you're looking in on.
I caught it with Tyreek, but, I mean, you know I want the fucking touchdown.
I'll tell you if I'm open. I'm not open. Come back. Wow. Oh, Tyreek Hill's a bitch.
God damn it, bro. God damn it, bro.
Fucking dime. Jesus Christ. Jesus, bro, you out here. Good dime. I do ride, fuck me. They are straight run committing, bro. It's crazy. I don't know why they still are doing that. Alright, I'll tell you if I'm open. Come on, baby. If you score, go for fucking two. I mean, when you score, go for two. Clock didn't stop. Doesn't you're fucking wrong. Up to you. Go for the win, whatever you want. Up to you. You're the one that just made the god fucking drive. Bro, what the fuck is up with you? Seriously, I'm being dead ass. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Did you, like, do this on purpose? 95 yards, 17 plays. I'm being serious. Can you answer the fucking question?
I don't know, bro. I'm locked in, bro. I can't. I don't know what the
like,
fuck.
Like, dude. Like, it's sickening. Like, it is. It's very sickening. Realize that, like, you're doing this to me, it's kind of fucked up. Bro, fucking perfect drive, the last drive of the game for like the last four games. It's fucking sickening. Shit.
Play back, bro.
It's the wrong fucking play.
Play back. Play somebody back.
That's Wildcat.
Oh. Damn, my fault. Good one.
Sickening though.
The clutch, what I got that Kobe and Jordan gene, bro. I don't know.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That Tom Brady shit. Fucking fumble. If that would have been a fucking fumble, fuck you talking about. If that would have been a fucking fumble, bro. And we would have got that shit field goal and we win, bro. Yeah.
I was hoping
for that. Oh, they going for it?
Yeah.
Well, I get it, yeah. This is a real God drive now. This is even more God drive than the other God drives.
You're sick.
Yo, this shit right here. Oh, this is Jordan game 6 right here, nigga.
That's the sickest drive ever. It's like the fourth game I've said it. Do you want to move Charles over? Decoy? Go, baby. That's been moved. It was unnecessary.
Yeah, I know. It was unnecessary, right?
At least get 3 here. We're going to win it.
It wasn't unnecessary spin. It was just a fucking force of habit.
Bro, you are fucking out here. No picks.
Don't say nothing, man.
Put a zipper on it.
Should have squared that shit, but I wanted to make sure I got it. I felt like you right there. That was a you moment. If I would have pushed square, that would have been game. Good. Keep it locked, bitch.
Dude, that was nice, bro. Hold on, hold on. Bro, I'm so busy watching you. I ain't worried about blocking my Tyreek Hill. I'm just like sitting here. I'm like, oh, he's gonna go. He's gonna go. I'm like, fuck, I could have got a block there. Take us home. Even if we get 3 here, it's a dub. They ain't scoring shit. They ain't even gonna get a field goal. Good fucking drive, cuz. Shit. Sorry.
No, you're good. That's fine.
Oh, yeah, baby. 17 rushes, 19 yards. He's crazy. Hold on. Fuck. Hold on. Sorry. Sorry, bro.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna kick it? It's up to you. I mean, I don't feel like they're not gonna score a touchdown. They need a touchdown. And even if they tie the game. Dude, you're a fucking goddamn god.
Jordan God, nigga. This is the name Jordan in the six, nigga.
Where the fuck did you get this God mode from?
Yo, that's, you want me to name that this? Where is this God mode coming from? Because dude, that